everyone. I am Shilpi. I will be teaching you maths. Today, I want to tell you about shapes. Okay, today we will learn 5 shapes. Okay, first is, I want to show you. You tell me what is this? What is this? This is rectangle. This is rectangle. Okay, children, what is this? This is rectangle. Okay, I want to tell you about next shape. Can you tell me what is this? This is square. This is square. Okay, can you tell me another shape which I want to show you? Okay, what is this? Very nice shape, na? What is this? This is triangle. This is triangle. Can you tell me what is this? What is this? This is circle. This is circle. Can you tell me what is this? This is oval. This is oval. Yes. Okay. I'm repeating again. What is this? This is rectangle. This is square. This is triangle. This is circle. And this is oval. Okay, I want to tell you about rectangle. How many sides a rectangle has? How many sides a rectangle has? A rectangle has 4 sides. 1, 2, 3, 4. And a rectangle has how many corners? A rectangle has 4 corners. A rectangle has 4 corners. Got it? Understood? And 2 opposite sides are equal. Okay? And come on the square. How many sides a square has? 4 sides. A square has 4 sides. And how many corners a square has? A square has 4 corners. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? And come on, triangle. How many sides and corner a triangle has? A triangle has 3 sides and 3 corners. Understood, children? Okay, can you tell me how many sides a circle has? A circle has no sides because it has curved face. Okay, and oval, how many sides a oval has? A oval has no sides like its circle. Okay, children? Now, we will match these shapes with their pictures. Okay, can you tell me what is this? What is this? This is our maths book. What is the shape of the maths book? Can you tell me what is the shape of the maths book? Rectangle. Yes, this is rectangle. Understood? Okay. Can you tell me what is this? Can you tell me what is this? This is dice. This is dice. What's the shape of the dice? Shape of the dice is square. Okay. Can you tell me what is this? This is pizza. Yummy pizza. This is yummy pizza. Everyone like pizza, na? So, what is the shape of the pizza? Very good. Triangle. What is the shape of the pizza? Triangle. Wow. What is this? This is orange. This is orange. What is the shape of the orange? What is the shape of the orange? Circle. Yes. Shape of the orange is circle. Yes, what is this? This is egg. This is egg. Okay. What is the shape of the egg? Oval. What is the shape of the egg? Oval. Understood? Now we will learn the spellings of the shapes. Okay. Now we will learn the spellings of the shape. First is R. Rectangle. First is R. Rectangle. Repeat with me. R-E-C-T. Rect. R-E-C-T. Rect. A-N-G-L-E. Angle. Rectangle. Understood? Come on next. What is our next spelling? S-Q-U-A-R-E. Repeat with me. S-Q-U-A-R-E. Square. Okay, children. Next is triangle. Okay. T-R-I-A-N-G-L-E. Next is triangle. Repeat with me. T-R-I-T-R-I-A-N-G-L-E. Angle. Okay. Next is circle. Yes, very easy spelling. C-I-R-C-L-E. Circle. C-I-R-C-L-E. Circle. Okay. Next is R. Oval. Repeat with me. O-V-A-L. Oval. O-V-A-L. Oval. Okay. I want to draw the picture also along here. This is rectangle. This is square. And this is triangle. This is circle. And this is oval. Understood, everybody? You must have learned 5 shapes in this class.